Boat. In tonight's crime alert, police say it happened around 1 this morning. That's in the area of 9th Street and Spruce Street. An alert from Indiana State University said a student was walking in the area when they claimed someone shot at them. News 10 reached out to the Terre Haute Police Department. We're told a male reported he was shot at, but the suspect left the area before police arrived. No injuries were reported, and the case is still under investigation.